Jesse is there, the winner usually sticks around, even if the groundhog doesn't see his shadow. Punxsatawny folk tales, bullshit, you know. Well, that's what I've always thought about religion. Lately, I can just feel the entropy, after fury's an unexpected passing. Thinking about that existential gibberish, I've been really thinking about deliverance now. Jesse, I must confess to you something, secret just between you and I. Till now, I've been lucky in life to never have someone close to me ever die. But now that I'm 40 and in the middle of my life, talking about stuff like taxes and inheritance, serious subjects for a French attorney, unschooled in the heavy poetry of religion. I still remember the verse from the Bible to recite for you at your funeral today. We paid for heavenly grace and for your salvation and deliverance from evil. I've never been a big fan of religion ever since I filled the church lost its compass. And after high school, I think I needed some time in the wilderness to myself. But then I walk by a cathedral in silence, thinking about stuff like God and the fate of the universe. And can an atheist still get into heaven? And does God reward virtue and kind with happiness? I can still recall our last conversation at the office just before the holidays. We ask God for miracles, like forgiveness for our sinners and for unbelievers. In the office sometimes in the mornings. We worshipped invisible forces, and I saw your picture at the altar, laughing with Jesus and the saints. Driving from the funeral parlor in the middle of the night, I can still hear the skin singing. Maybe I believe in hope for the future. These days I think you gotta believe in something. Jesse, the world's been trembling mightily every day since you've gone. I'm ready to believe in something.